Did you know you can help authenticate an image posted online using a shadow? For example, in November 2023, during a prisoner hostage swap between Israel and Hamas, I saw this video posted on X. The caption says it showed the demon prison in the West Bank, just before prisoners were set to be released. Using geolocation and a free online tool called SunCalc, I was able to work out exactly where and approximately when the video was shot. To use SunCalc, you need to geolocate the precise position where the photo or video was taken with its GPS coordinates. For this video, I used Street View to compare the exterior of the prison in the video with the one on Google. This image from Google Earth Pro is from 2012. The position of the sign has changed, but the same wet pipe is visible here. The shape of the wall and the two spotlights confirm this is the prison in the video. Also, with Google Lens, we can read the sign in Hebrew, which says, "Prison service Beit Sohar Demon" on both images. Now I know this is the right area. I'll put a pin where this man is standing. I'm choosing his position because his shadow is very distinct in the picture, and this is going to help determine the time of the day with the SunCalc tool. These are the GPS coordinates of my pin. Now let's open SunCalc. Here I will put Demon Prison. Over here you can choose your views. I use the S3 satellite view. I'll put the spot where I think this person was standing. SunCalc asks for the height of the object. Since we are using the shadow of a human man, his height is probably about 1.8 meters. But because this is the closest view available to see the shadow's position better, I'll enter a much larger value, 20 meters. Then I'll enter the date, November 24, 2023. The times of day are on the top of the screen. They change as you move the shadow to the position that corresponds to the image. If I align the shadow with what is visible in the image, I see that the video was shot between 11 and noon. This helps to confirm that the images were shot on the day stated on the caption and are not old or from another location. Now it's your turn. I'm somewhere in Paris region on the line 1 of the subway, and it's May 15, 2025. What time is it?